Go. Go.
I am recording.
James.
Oh, what? We're doing our intro?
What? Yeah.
Oh, you said we weren't going to do an intro since we had the intro from last time.
No, I said we're not going to do it on the title screen.
Okay. Hey, guys. Welcome to another Rocket video here with Connor and I. And okay, but what we're going to do is, as you can tell, we're color coordinated and we're freaking glorious.
Here,
but
after this match, we'll go to the title screen and show you.
Yeah, and you'll be like, what?
They're so hot.
They're so hot. And then also, later in the footage, you're going to get some of my viewing angles. But right now, I have just had to like manual restart my computer.
And I got
into the match. And then I'm like, oh, I should probably open Fraps.
But it was too late.
My brain was like, nah, fam. Too late.
Yeah. Whoa.
But since you have... Hey, Connor. Delivering in the clutch. God, they lock out the Windows button when you get into a match.
Yeah, they did that when I try to cross my mouse over to the Skype screen where I have Skype open. It doesn't let me. Even when I do escape and the cursor shows, I can't slide it over to my other monitor.
Yeah, it happens with a lot of games.
Bam.
What you can normally do is press the Windows button, and oh my god, you're just going on a rampage. Absolute destruction. Like, you're carrying me so hard right now. I mean, what?
I always do.
Yeah, back must be sore.
Alright, you defend.
La, 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 la.
Wait, are you saying it's because your back is sore?
No, I said your back must be sore from carrying.
Oh. I thought you were saying it was
joke.
Because my back is sore.
Why would I say my back is sore?
I don't know, we've been shoveling snow.
We have been shoveling snow, because we're slaves.
Whoa there. What?
The type of slaves.
I don't know why
question.
That's funny. That's not like, funny.
Yeah, slave jokes aren't funny. We don't condone slavery.
Yeah, don't. That
don't do slavery or drugs.
I'm pretty sure if you did slavery, that'd be illegal.
Well, if you do drugs, that's illegal too. But
people still do it.
Whoa.
Oh, look at that! Oh no! Don't you take my goal? Don't you take my goal? That's my goal. You ruined it. You ruined it. You should be ashamed. Can you help? Okay.
No! That was my boost. Now I have to go all the way to the other side of the court. Fuck you.
Dude. That wasn't very
nice. Acquiring target.
Oh,
I didn't get enough of a build up.
It was me. I was the target.
No, you weren't my target, but I accidentally tapped you.
You just me flying away. You weren't able to see the impact. I got it.
Okay.
I got this.
I got it, Mom. Mom, get the camera. Hey, first touch. Oh my god, Rems hit me. He's gonna die. You just seem to be like awkwardly in the corner, just like
booting. I was defending. And I got someone. No, I didn't get Rems, I got the other dude. Fuck me, I'm gonna kill him.
Rems needs to die.
I got you. Oh,
no, oh goodness. Wait, goodness. Whoa. Did you just touch my bum?
No.
No.
Oh. No. I swear to God, if Rem's scored that, I'd be after. What were you trying to accomplish?
I was trying to hit the ball. That's all I want.
That was a save. Why didn't I get the save thing?
I keep on hitting space to jump.
Actually, it's a flip, so...
Kill yourself? I do not condone suicide.
No!
It's like I just self-gold.
close one. Look at this. What did you do?
Look, look, look.
Oh, that was me.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, it was. Why?
Oh my god.
Did I just get that? No. Runs is after you.
Yeah, it's because I kept on bashing into his face, butt. His poopy
face
butt.
His face butt. His face butt.
His face could be his butt.
I can see that.
Yeah.
Ow.
Oh my god. He has made his final mistake. No!
Oh wait, no, now we're gonna lose. That's not okay.
Damn it, Connor!
Wow.
What the hell, Connor?
You're blaming that on me? Really? The killer is coming for that booty. It's the first time I think anyone's ever killed you on this game.
Yeah, it's breaking down my KD. Suck a dick. Suck a dick.
No. No!
I was just in the goal, like, kicking.
You were just in the goal, and I was counting on you to push it out, but you didn't.
I was like, oh, this is a nice day, and I'm like, oh.
See, I saw you about to push it out, and I just stayed back.
You should never rely on me doing anything.
Anything, anywhere, anytime.
See if I can catch Rems with his pantyhose now.
Okay. That's better. You have 17 seconds. I need to do this. Nice shot, me.
Nice shot.
Alright, I got this.
I got this, coach.
Okay, that's good. That's good.
I'll try to take them out of the commission while you go for it.
Three. No! I had that lineup! No!
At least I killed her. Oh my god, I got the sombrero.
Yes. Okay, nope. I wanted that to be our hat.
Okay, go back to the main menu.
Oh yeah, and we can also show you our matchiness. Look at that.
And then I can.
It's beautiful.
Alright, okay, let me equip the sombrero.
Okay, where's the sombrero? No, that's not them. That's the some. Oh, I thought you meant. Okay.
What did Wizard hat?
I thought it was the Marashi hat.
Let's stick with Wizard.
No, let's go sombrero. Sombrero's good.
I'll be witch and you can be wizard.
No. go to sombrero. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's beautiful. All right, you can open fraps now.
1 second, let me turn on fraps.
Oh, why'd you leave?
You were just like, oh. All
right, we're gonna be right back.
BRB, gah. Welcome back to some more Rocket League gameplay. I'm not sure if this is going to be the same video or a different video, but either way, I'm going to be an idiot, and this is Rocket League.
Woo! It's probably going to be the same one.
So this time I actually have props running, as you can tell by my FPS drop. I mean, what? See, Connor, that's where I'm not going to score, because I have props.
Wow. It's not like you were going to score anyway.
No, I was gonna score anyway, can't confirm. Also, our matching is glorious.
Yeah, sombrero, pink flames.
Wait, we're both doing pink flames? No, we're doing sparkles.
Alright, defending. You got this. No, you don't, but I mean, I'm defending.
My FPS drop! No, please.
That's nice blame. Nice blaming.
God, there is an FPS drop.
Not one that would make a huge. Why are you? Oh, that wasn't you. Okay. Sorry, I'm blaming stuff on you. I'm too used to bad things being happening. And you. What the?
The hell, Connor?
Oh, that was almost good.
Cry.
Almost, meaning it wasn't.
Cry. Like, if you cry every time.
Ah! Well, nobody cries when they see that.
No to that clutch.
Now we're gonna get a bunch of dislikes, dude.
What happened?
You're saying, like, if you cry every time. People laugh every time.
Like this fucking video. I'm gonna shove the nipple of your ass. I'm kidding. Cut that out. Hey guys, welcome back to some more Rocket
League. Said sorry, and I said you should be.
You're such a poopy butt face, Connor.
And I'm not gonna say what I said to you. Oh, did I just make him go? I just made him score.
Hey, I scored.
I just made his own. I just made him score. Look at this. I made him score. This is amazing.
I made him score. Hey, Connor. See, I scored.
That doesn't count.
Yeah, it does.
Dang it!
The hell, Connor? He's just not delivering the
clutch. He got a good save.
I don't know what just happened there. I was just rocketing, and it's like, and I went straight up.
I'm playing a lot better than I did yesterday. No! How did you not save that? I blame that on you. I blame it all on you.
In the instant replay, there was just an explosion.
2-1. Oh, you defend.
Too damn late. Oh my god. Sorry. You know what? Screw defending when you have Mexican sombreros. You know, in hindsight, saying the la 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 might have been kind of racist.
I'm not trying to be racist.
No racism. It's been an annotation. It's like, actually, we're Donald Trump supporters. So. You swallow, so you can.
Defending.
Okay. Oh, they're both defending, Scrubs. So good.
He just, like, juked his own teammate. Wow.
He blew up his own teammate?
Well, he juked his own teammate. Them jukes. No! I'm gonna turn down my sound because it's really loud. Audio. Maybe that's a bit quiet. Hold up.
Hey, Connor, are you AFK?
I'm...
Fuck. Oh, I missed the ball because of an FPS drop. I was the one who hit it. Hat trick. Ooh, baby.
Oh, yeah, I got a hat trick.
I've got one assist, one goal.
They call me Clutch.
I'd like to draw attention to that guy whose name is like Perverto O'Brien. Fuck you. And you realize it's tied now, right, Connor?
You do realize that, right?
Where?
I'm gonna have to stay muted for a bit so you can hear the commentary.
Hey guys, I'm Connor here, and we're gonna talk about pedophiles. It's not their fault, they're child molesters. Pedophile, by definition, means child lover, if you didn't know.
Shut up right now.
Did you guys like my Connor impression? Be the first ever commenter on our videos and comment below what you think about my Connor impression, but did you like it? Yeah. Push it, push it, push it. Ooh. Did you get... Oh, wait, you did get footage of that whiff, because I'm recording. Balls. That's a rude word you put in chat. It's offensive to me and my religion. Using such offensive words, we're just gonna have to like black out the entire section. By the way, I scored all by myself, Mom. Get the camera. You should have seen how close I was to blocking it. I was like, oh. Whoa. Connor's using some really rude words. I think that I'm gonna have to put him in the blue box. Gosh darn it, Connor. Damn it, Connor. So if you guys like this lonely commentary, because I'm forever alone, comment it, like this video, and I'll be forever alone more. Love you guys. See you guys later. Comment below whoever you like this.
Maybe okay. Alright, on the count of three, stop it. 3, 2, 1, bye.